Hey there, everybody. It's week 8 and we're back. Welcome back. I have another song of the week for you and some reflections as well, as usual. I want to thank my student and friend Sharon for sharing this song with me. This is going to be Rainbow by Casey Musgraves. And I'd heard the song before, but it just hit me this week in that way that I knew this was it. This was our song of the week. Rainbow, of course, is a metaphor that can be used for a lot of things, and you'll hear it in the song. You can call it a little cliche, but what I liked about it this week, what spoke to me about it this week, was the way that nature reminds us that everything is this constant balance between extremes, right? You can't have the rainbow without the storm. But oftentimes you don't just have the storm, there's usually the rainbow as well. And that just reminds me of all the extremes that we're living with right now, right? We're trying to balance between destruction and resilience and, you know, fear and gratitude and boredom and anxiety, and like all of those things feel like they're getting blended up every day in our very special quarantine smoothie of extreme emotions and everything in between. And so it's just, this song just served to remind me that nature tells us that that's kind of how life is all the time if we're really aware of it. And now I think we're more aware of it than we usually are. But the beautiful thing about a rainbow, of course, is that it reminds us to, when we feel like we're too much in the thick of it, we look up. We look up and we see the colors, we see the light. And at least for me, it's helping me hold the balance between, bristling a little bit when people say, you know, everything's going to be okay, because everything's not okay and everything's not going to be okay. Things will not be okay, but what I am trying to balance that with is that I will be okay. We all will be okay. No matter what happens, we will be okay, even if things are not okay. I don't know if that makes sense or if that resonates with you, but that's a tense little balance that I'm holding for myself this week. With that in mind, metaphors aside, let me lead right into the metaphor as Casey Musgraves wrote about it. I'll take myself out of my metaphorical use of it, and here we go. Here's Rainbow by Casey Musgraves. Thanks so much for this song, and thanks for listening.
When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It's not raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising waterline. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, but darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the color. Yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Well, the sky is finally open, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm again. Darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. So tie up a bow, take off your coat, and take a look around. Everything's alright now, 'cause the sky's finally open. The rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in the same old storm.